So when we talk about investments, we often think about finances. When you make a financial investment, you're setting money aside into something to help your money increase in the future. We can apply that same principle to our health. You know, we live very busy lives. It might be hard each and every day to even do the little things, but even if we invest a little bit of time in ourselves and for our health, it's going to go a long way so that we have better health in the future in the long run. So go invest in yourselves.